Do you guys want to see how I add texture using a trowel and some Dixie mud? Using a spatula, I spreaded the mud and made a few mistakes while making my design, but I was able to erase those and start over, create some beautiful texture, painted with a neutral color, did a color wash, and here are my final results. What do you guys think? I'm super glad I tried this technique, and you can watch the full tutorial on YouTube now.